one through one.
Common Sense Radio.
I study nuclear science. I love my classes. I got a crazy teacher. He wears dark glasses. Things are going great, and they're only getting better. I'm doing all right, getting good grades. The future's so bright. I gotta wear shades.
Yes, indeed, the future, the... Alma the Morning Show, bright because we've got a brand new sponsor of the show, a brand new provider of free conservative radio, Popticals. These guys are fantastic. And you know, David Porter, I was kind of kid gloving these glasses because, you know, the technology is so cool. These are glasses that basically fold up, wrap up into a little tiny shell that you could carry with you in your pocket. You can pop it, and that's why they're called Popticals. But I'm sitting here going, oh, I don't want to do this. And you're like, dude, look at the you're bending them all kinds of different ways. And so
it's a Gorillamin TR90 thermal plastic, which is really super light, but it's also very super flexible. You can leave it in a hot car for years and it's going to be fine. And it's very, very durable and super lightweight.
I had a pair of sunglasses do that one time. I left them in there, and they wound up being like, I look like a Picasso painting almost when I wore them
sideways, melted.
Exactly. But these are great. So I mean, you could well, I mean, within reason. But they're sturdy, and the technology. And Scotty, you actually compared it to when you guys were designing it too. You wanted the Mercedes, you know, the tough car, the kind of sound you get when you close a nice sturdy car door. That's kind of what you get with these sunglasses, is that sturdy feel to them.
Yeah, it's true. I mean, when you think of it, this is a premium pair of sunglasses. And, you know, the whole idea is you buy these glasses, we want you to have them for a long time. But you need to make sure it took 4 years really to get the technology right. So, again, when you use them, it has that feel that like a high-end car door feels like when it closes.
And David means serious business here, okay? He's got like 25 different patents, right? Half of them are related to the sunglasses. So don't be trying to make these sunglasses. And I know people probably have tried, right? You probably have people sneaking around all the time going, like at the shows, right? When you have the sales shows, the expos.
The trade shows.
There are people coming around, right? Trying to figure this out, right?
Oh, they look at them, but I think they're like, they more like look at them and say, can I get a pair of those?
Yeah, right, exactly. That's perfect. Because honestly, once you hold them, once you feel them, once you see them, and once you see them fold up, and I'll do the video after the show. We'll put it up on Twitter, and it'll be great. Scotty, where do we get these?
Yeah, we're featured in Alpine Shop, Johnny Max. We also are doing business at St. Louis Power Sports down at Fenton. And with Merits, we're actually on their Impact Dimensions, kind of in the corporate market. So we've in Cedar Lake Cellars out in just west of town. So we've got a number of retailers that are out there. You can't miss our big green trade look in our displays.
Yeah. All right, good. And also at popticals.com.
Absolutely.
And you can see all the variety there if you want to pre-shop or even shop on there. And the pricing is just like an Oakley, right? Or something like that.
Yeah,
right?
We range from $169 to about $239 based on kind of your options and the lenses and the different decorations in tort patterns, crystal looks. I mean, all kinds of different versions to how it looks, what you look best on your face.
These are for you active people out there. That's why they sell them. You skiers, you water skiers, you boaters, you golfers, you baseball players. You runners, whatever it happens to be, or if you just want to look cool, then you got the Popticals for you.
Yeah, that's it's all about the active outdoor lifestyle.
Yeah,
and it really enables you to take your glasses anywhere and not get them, you know, banged up.
Yeah, well, great. You guys, it's a privilege to have you on the air with us. Thank you so much for all you're doing for innovation and for my people out there with these sunglasses. They're beautiful, and congratulations.
Thanks,
Jeremy.
Perfect.
And thanks for supporting the show, too. Appreciate
Absolutely.
That, you guys. Popticals.com, that's where you can find all the different places where you can buy them, and they're beautiful. And one quick question, because Jane has a quick question. Hi, Jane. Thanks for calling the show. How are you?
Hi, good morning.
What's up, Jane?
I had a quick question for the Popticals person.
Yeah.
I have a daughter who's visually impaired. I would really like her to have a pair of sunglasses that provides her a little UV protection in sunny situations, but at the same time, providing that high contrast they talked about.
Yeah.
The big problem is I can't let the glasses be too dark. They
yeah.
just can't be
yeah,
too dark.
Yeah, we have a variety of lenses. I think our bronze lens, it's a much lighter thing, but all of them are 100% UV, scratch resistant, and the oil and water don't like sticking to them. A lot of people like the golf lenses just for normal wear. I think we've got one employee, she says, they're like happy lenses. You know, she says, they love all the colors pop except for green.
Yeah.
It kind of tones